News of Pade Serunjoji's death, alias Sobi, broke last evening. Sobi, a popular gang leader from the Chifese group, met his death in Chibale LC1, Madu sub-county in Gomba district. A statement released by Kanoni Police indicates that on Monday, December 18, 2023, at about 12:30 p.m., a group of about 50 people armed with machetes, sticks and spear attacked another group of people who claimed the same land belonged to them and ended up killing one known as Pade Serunjoji.
Bamenye nyumba yiyo, enyumba yezimbidwa ya abakozi na feke nyini nyini omuntu bwabaze kubera wo kubeta kalya fe banachigwanyizi ne bajja ne bajimenya.
This morning, Sobi's boss and colleagues stormed Kanoni Police and accused the police of abandoning them when the angry mob attacked them.
No musaji go bayita mutabazi ne bakwate emiggo ne batandiko kuba ku mutwe gwa Sobi until uyasirikidde nga tachiagira mu yadde bwati tachiasambagala. Those three.
According to Baton Chiwewa, Sobi's boss, before deploying Sobi, he introduced them to police and police encouraged them to always keep peace. It was, however, shocking that even when the attackers came, the police did not save them. Chiwewa insists that he is the rightful owner of the piece of land on which Sobi was killed.
Nze nzirukanya estate yeyo. At this time, bana abantu bo baze bagamba lyabwe.
Bani?
Kalisa family, sirina mulala gwe nyinze. Tewali wona Kalisa ye tata w'abantu bano wammanga. Lwakaana, Nyangabo, Lwabazimu, Mutabazi.
Chiwewa, accompanied by other survivors, camped at Kanoni Police demanding for an explanation. The survivors narrated the incidents before the brutal attack.
Tena bia gundi bia kanyamuli mane bitu sewan. Na roze za bitu bini. Oyo Mustafa yaze kutasa. Badi nange baamaze kuntematema. Genda kukuba inisu weba tingalaba batuze banse mbele koche. Nakoze. Na kubye sama kufense ya gundi weba tu. Saidiza kasuwehi, nakuteka ketipaka nakwesi, paka nalinzi motu kwa yabachama.
Nakuteka mira, uvideo unu utangibuinda kusimu. Vijibari kwa mpata kamira. Ngani mkwata video wendi. Ngamba kwata vonange jivadi baturumba munga basu waki debajia. Video mkwechi. Mzirina zona zi videezi. Kati uba mkubia wanu? Omutu ni kusanyarara. Mkwo ni kusanyarara. Kati nasusa ni mfizi ya ninyimi ya muna au. Ngesimu nade padeka akantu kuno manyamba za mu lugalo nga soko maza mu lugalo kati aka akantu ke kanyambe simu okutakula ki erere senga ya kude sari jijiwo.
According to police, one Samuel Kalisa bought the land in question at 100 million shillings but only paid 20 million shillings in 2007. However, it is claimed that he bought from the wrong people. Another group claiming to be descendants of one Paul Chibi came out and claimed ownership of the same land, causing several clashes. These clashes compelled Chiwewa to hire Sobi to guard the land from the suspected encroachers.
Nze nabadde ku ground nze kenyini twasanze omulambo gumu nga gwe basawe bagutidde babadde babakolera emirimu gyabwe babadde babeera bamutidde gwe bayise Sobi oyo omwana. Mulambo gwabaddewo era nefaananyi byakwatiddwa. Naye nga bano abala bagamba nti waliwo ne be base baabasse ne batwala. Era batugamba twasoose okukitankana. Ne netukiza tugamba no, police go and search. Genda mukebere mufukuze ebisubi ebyo. Police banoonyereza essaawa ssatu. Basanze omwana omu nga bamutemiti. Gwinza omuyita nti mufu.
However, Sobi's team on the other hand claims three more people were killed and their bodies hidden by the attackers.
Ati mukaseera kano nino mulambo gumune negayiridde da police tudde ku ground. Nga ku ground we tudda nga suspecting okuba nti nsuubira yo emirambo emirala at least ebiri. Mukuteebereza saagala eggwanga linkwate bubi nti nkakasa naye mukuteebereza nteebereza kubanga n'abakozi bano bennyini bakakasa ne bakonfaminga nti abaana kuliko eyasoose okufa ne bamukonfaminga nti afudde era kyekyekanga abaana kye basoose okufuna ne badduka.
Sobi alias Pade Serunjoji shot to fame in 2007 when he openly confessed he was the leader of the dreaded Chifesi, a criminal gang which terrorized Kampala. He became a target of police with the former Inspector General of Police, General Kale Kaihura, trying several times to have him arrested. He was, however, protected heavily by former Internal Security Organization head, Colonel Frank Kaka Bajenda, who offered him shelter at a safe house in Chengeda. ISO at the time used Sobi to identify other criminals who were putting Kampala City on tension. He said he was a family man who had a wife and children and claimed he had become saved. Report compiled by Joseph Chinobe for the news.